Round one.
Go.
Yo, this is getting out of hand, yo.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy Pawn Stars. Welcome back to another exciting episode of Pawn Stars. Hey, today we've got some special guests. We got Iguana Man in the building.
What's up, yo? We out here. Youfit. Y'all already know. All right, we're gonna get it in, y'all. All y'all people at home eating potato chips and sitting on your couch and watching the channel. Thank you. But you should probably take your butt to the gym. It's a new year, and health is wealth. So we're with Pawn Stars today. Health is super important. We're the only ones in our family that actually work out. So yo, if you don't work out, yo, there's nothing good going for you.
If you don't use it, you will lose it.
That's basic, simple math.
You got El Toro right here.
El Toro, more plates, more dates.
Hey, more curls, more girls. No, I'm playing. Hey, cut that out. So today we're gonna do a strongman challenge. So whoever can lift the most weight, 3 to 5 reps, super slow and super controlled, is gonna be the winner of today's episode. So hey,
watch the video to the end and comment down below who you think won the challenge. Pawn Stars, Iguana Man, or El Toro, okay?
Or even Eric's gonna be in it too, or Pop Smoke.
So yeah. The whole video, Eric, and let us know in the comments, all right?
You want this smoke?
All right, right now we're having a challenge right now. We're gonna have a strongman challenge. Who can lift the most weight the slowest for 3 to 5 reps?
Well, you guys already know who's gonna win this challenge right here. Yeah. Small man, strong man.
The most weight, 3 to 5 reps, and who can do it the slowest and control? Go ahead, Iguana Man. Show them what you got.
What is this? This is 1,500 pounds right here, y'all. Do not try this at home, right? Some strongman shit, all right?
All right, bet.
Nah, no, this is 1,500 pounds, right?
All right, let's see what you got. Bruh. What the? Bro, you won. I think you just won, bro.
You guys seen it right here, y'all. 5 reps of 1,500 pounds, all right? Let's see what these guys can do. You know what my nickname in the gym is, bruh? Just call me Kong, bruh.
Call me Kong, bruh. That's your nickname?
Kong, bruh.
Kong? Like King Kong or Donkey Kong?
Like King Kong, bruh.
Did he take you towards your territory?
About King Kong, bruh. What's up, bruh? You say how to get this weight, bruh.
King Kong ain't got nothing on me.
Hey, okay. I'm not sure if it's King Kong or Donkey Kong.
Bro, the way we lifting, we gonna get that fast, quick, twitch muscle fiber, alright? No slow stuff like that, I'm about to go to sleep. Nah, son. We gonna lift this thing and get them strong muscles, bro.
Alright, bro. Oh my god, yo, do not do this at home. Oh my goodness. There's no way that's right, bro. Yo, comment down below, let me know what you think.
No more pre-workout for this guy.
Yeah, right, yo, you capped off. You capped off the pre-workout, bro. You capped off the pre-workout, bro. What you guys say about that lift?
I guess he's on some high-ass protein or something.
You say he gets you on some high-ass protein or something.
It's all good, bro. I know what it feels like, bro. I know what it feels like to, you know, want to be somebody or something you ain't, bro. All right, first thing we're gonna do, start off with the wide grip, super slow and controlled, 3 to 5 reps max. We're trying to build strength and mass on the strength, so check it out.
Hold on, let me show the people what you're working with here. You got 150 pounds.
Slow, bring it all the way up. Get the front area too. Go to the front.
I'm going down,
holding it, coming up super slow. All the way. Going up super slow. All right, that's it right there, boys.
Very good.
Yes, sir, 150 pounds, we're gonna do that for 4 sets. Then we're gonna go shoulder width, and then we're gonna go all the way close width. So yo, hey, stay tuned, cause we're about to get swole as hell.
There we go, nice form, super wide grip,
slow and controlled. You don't want to burn through the rep. The slower and more control you have, the more strong you're going to get. You don't want to just swing the weight, right, Toro? You don't want to just swing their weight. Anybody can just swing their weight all day. But true strength comes when you're going slow and controlled. And yo, we're living proof. Yo, stay tuned, like, comment, and subscribe if you're new. What's going on, y'all? It's your boy Pawn Stars back at you with another fitness video. Today I'm with the El Toro right here. He's in the building. Yes, sir. So today we're gonna do a little back day. We got Iguana Man and we got my friend Eric coming to meet us. But so this is the first machine we're gonna do. And basically what we're doing is 3 to 5 reps. We're going super slow and we're holding it on the pause. So yo, if you like this video, let us know in the comments down below. Be sure to smash that thumbs up button. And hey, yo, you already know what's going down. We're over here getting hyped up on some pre-workout. So yo, things about to go down today. So yo, stay tuned, like, comment, and subscribe if you're new. Every Youfit has this machine. This machine works out your lats. So it's gonna work out, I'm gonna show you exactly what it's gonna work. It's gonna work out this muscle right here in particular. Now, a lot of people keep their elbows out, but if you keep them slightly in, which I'm gonna show you, when you keep them inwards, as you can see, his elbows are slightly in. Now you're gonna use more back that way, and you're gonna feel a better contraction in the muscle. So keep that in mind, next time you try out that lat machine, let me know if it works out for you.
Come, Toro, let me show you something. You already know your boy maxing out at the 150 right there.
I wish it had more weight.
150.
But it doesn't have any more weight, so it's gonna have to do for now. So here we're gonna do this. Wide grip, I'm gonna keep my elbows in. All the way up. I'm gonna pause it right here. I'm controlling. I'm in full control of the weight right here. I wish the weight went up more to like 300 so I could actually make some real gains, but I don't know who designed this thing. Only 150 pounds? Come on, man.
Yeah, definitely not enough weight for me. I wish it went up to 400.
Yes, sir. Slow and controlled. Hold it there, go up nice and slow. You see how I didn't just let the gravity just take the weight? I'm controlling that negative. A lot of people focus on the positive too much and they miss the negative. So, yo, keep that in mind next time you work out and let me know if it works for you. Quick, another pro tip. If you want to get stronger in the upper body on your bench and back days, try to do this a little bit. Just do 3 to 5 reps, so super slow. And a lot of people don't do this, and I feel like they're missing out on a lot of gains. So check this out.
Go up in the push-up position right here, right? Come down nice and slow, right there, boom. You can even come up too like that. Come up like that, all control. Go slow, boom.
The slower you go, the stronger you're gonna get, I promise you, yo. My bench has skyrocketed to, what, 240? Definitely try it out. Let me know how you feel. Go slow and controlled. Don't be in a rush. Don't rush it. You can't rush greatness.
All right, next exercise, we're going with the cable machine right here. Go with the super wide grip and basically full extension, working back right here. Full extension there. You're basically working out the shoulder, you're working the back, you're working the lat. When you keep your elbows in, you're gonna feel that contraction go nice and slow, 3 to 5 reps. You're gonna make hella gains.
Okay. We're gonna go super wide grip. I'm gonna go ahead and put on 200. We're gonna go 3 to 5 reps, slow and controlled, and squeeze the shoulder blade at the very top. So try to get it back in, bring it on the back. We're gonna go like this all the way forward. Bring it straight up. They're directly behind me. Sir, that's how you do it right there, 200 pounds. I got the boy Eric in there. Let's go, Eric. All right. Boy, so you're not playing around today.
Getting shit done.
Getting shit done?
Yep.
All right, right now we're having a challenge right now. We're going to have a strongman challenge. Who can lift the most weight the slowest for 3 to 5 reps?
Well, you guys already know who's going to win this challenge right here. Yeah. Small man, strong man.
The most weight, the most weight, 3 to 5 reps, and who can do it the slowest and control? Go ahead, Iguana Man. Show them what you got.
What is this? This is 1,500 pounds right here, y'all. Do not try this at home, right? This is strong man shit, alright?
Alright, bet.
1,500 pounds, right?
Alright, let's see what you got. Bruh. What the? Bro, you won. I think you just won, bro.
You guys seen it right here, y'all. 5 reps of 1,500 pounds, all right? Let's see what these guys can do.
2,000 tons right here. End grip. Come on, pump it.
That's 200. That's 2,000 pounds, buddy.
2,000 pounds.
2,000 pounds of pure weight right here.
Let me know when to pause.
Yep, 2,000 pounds, y'all.
Boom.
On top of the bench, benching like this. I will be on that bench, and instead of bench pressing, I will be shoulder pressing, standing up, showing y'all boys really how to lift weights.
All right.
There's some prison stuff right here, y'all.
All right, let's see it.
There's some prison stuff. Y'all out here in the gym thinking, you know, hey, let me go dance. Listen to the music they're playing.
I know, right? Who works out to this music?
These guys.
Oh my God!
So look, we're not them though. All right, we do things a little bit different out here. All right.
All right, bet.
He's from the pen, bro.
All right, bet.
Let's
talk
about working out.
Come on, pot smoke. Alright, hold this.
Let's go, bro.
Hey, I'm gonna put on 100. I'm getting straight to the point. Put on 100 pounds.
That's about 1,000 pounds right there, y'all. That's US pounds. That's US metrics right there.
100 pounds on the curl. You already
US
know.
US metrics right there, y'all.
100 pounds. Let's see what I got.
A lot of people out there using fake weights and using steroids and shit like that.
Look at that. Slow and control.
We don't promote that or we don't condone that, okay? This is the natural thing right here. Perfect form, heavy weight, and a balanced diet. That's it, y'all.
Slow and control is the way, baby.
People want to do shortcuts, and guess what? They end up losing their testosterone.
And a lot of people are swinging the weight. You got to control the weight.
This ain't the playground. There's no swinging over here. You need to lift, all right?
Right, come on, who next? Come on, y'all.
Yeah. Control next.
We ain't got all the time to be in here. We gotta get in and get out. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Lightweight type shit, baby. Let's go. Look at this.
This is lightweight. This is baby weight right here, y'all.
That's
if y'all out here using fake weight.
That's what it is. That's
if y'all out here using fake weight, you should be ashamed of yourself. And steroids?
Yeah.
You should go slap your mom, right? Tell your mama that shit.
Straight up.
Yo, slow and control is the way to go. You want to make gains, just keep following the channel, y'all. You're going to see a lot more videos like this coming soon.
Wait,
hold on.
Wait, we didn't even start the challenge and people are already talking. Okay.
Oh, already hear the noise.
You put your money where your mouth is, all right?
Let's go. Who's next? All right, go ahead, jump. All right, we're going to start off with this right here. Right, that boy Eric said he's going for the, 80 pounds. All right, slow and control. Let's see what you got.
80 pounds times 10 equals 800 pounds if you guys are good at math. That's what we're curling right here, y'all.
Nice, slow
real
and control,
weights,
okay.
Real weights.
Yeah, we're not swinging the weight. There's no playgrounds here. There's no swinging.
Boys, all right? Y'all boys lifting like y'all boys.
All right, there's no way y'all boys beating me. I'm pawn stars, y'all. I'm the smallest one here.
But are you the strongest though? Or is all that water weight? Let's 100, see.
100 pounds right here.
Go ahead.
Yeah, boy, here makes some 50 pounds right here, bro. So you gotta pop a knee, plus some bone muscles.
100 pounds. Slow control all the way down.
Ponstar thinks he's the swollest one here. He barely weighs a buck 70, y'all. He barely weighs a buck 70. He's the strongest one. But let's see though.
Let's go over everybody's stats, everybody's weights. I'm 185.
160. No, actually, it's 197.
He's 197. You're right, the featherweight here. How much you weigh, bro?
165.
All right, all right. I'm the heavyweight out here, bro. I'm about 210 right here, y'all. But don't worry, y'all. Pure muscle. Pure muscle. Let me show y'all boys how this shit done.
Let's see what you're talking about, bro. Let's see what you're talking about. I hear all this talk. But I'm not seeing a lot of action.
Get that lightweight to go.
Okay. He's going, oh, shoot. He's going primitive. Oh shit, you wildin'. Are you wildin'? You's wildin', boy.
He means business.
He just went
That's how we do.
He just went primitive on us, yo. I don't know if that was civilized or uncivilized, but
I think that's the
animal, meat. Y'all. Y'all ain't ready for that.
That's the iguana meat, bro. That's the iguana meat.
Yo, as you see, man, things are getting turned up right now by the second, literally. Got El Toro in the building right here going up next. How many pounds you got?
70.
70, okay, all right. So, I see 70, I see 80. Iguana Man.
Don't be hating, bro.
All right, I don't know, man. You comment down below. Let us know what you think about that.
Don't be hating, bro.
I don't know, bro.
It's for them to decide, all right? They're the
you guys are actually going to decide the winners.
All right, so it's supposed to be Eric's turn, but God knows where he went. I don't know, he just disappeared. I don't know. He might be disqualified. If you're doing a competition, you have to be here and be ready. I don't know where on earth he went, but anyways, yo, the winner of this contest, you guys are gonna decide in the comments down below. So whoever has the most comments.
Yeah.
I think we all knew Toro won that one.
I don't know, bro. I'm doing 100. I don't see y'all boys doing 100.
Hello.
All right. I see I'm adjusting the weight. I don't know. I see him adjusting the weight. Okay, 60. Hey, so far, no cap. I'm doing 100. I don't see anybody else doing
100. When you start to struggle and get fatigued, drop your weight down and then you get your full set in.
I got you. Anyways, yo, I'm over here doing 100 pounds. Everybody's doing 60, 70. Honestly, yo, I think I won, honestly, yo. So, I don't know. Comment down below. Let me know. Okay. All right. All right. I see it. All right. Okay, that boy pushing through it. Oh, okay. Here comes Eric. I don't know.
I won.
I don't know. It was your turn, but we had to skip you, bro, so I don't know.
Hey, man, I have to pick a trumpet jumper. What you mean?
All right. Okay. All right. I don't know if I got to make an exception for that. The boy said he had to drop a deuce right quick. He said he had to drop the kids off at the pool. Okay. He said he's doing 90 pounds. We have to confirm. All right. It is 90 pounds, so he's not lying. He's not cheating. He's not disqualified as yet. Okay, oh snap. We have the iguana man right here. Then you got some rage. I think he got some roid rage, right?
Intimidation factor on 100 right now. He's sweating bullets right now. And it ain't because of the weights, y'all.
Bro, I think he's animals, bro.
Go ahead, Toro. Don't wait for nobody. Shit, you gotta take what's yours. We gonna wait around for everybody? Go in there and get what's yours, boy.
You know what my nickname in the gym is, bruh? Just call me Kong, bruh.
Call me Kong, bruh. That's your nickname?
Kong, bruh.
Kong? Like King Kong or Donkey Kong?
Like King Kong, bruh. Did he take towards your territory? And my King Kong, bruh. What's up, bruh? You say
how to look
this way,
bruh. King Kong ain't got nothing on me.
Hey, okay. I'm not sure if it's King Kong or Donkey Kong.
Bruh, the way we lifting, we gonna get that fast, quick twitch muscle fiber, alright? Ain't no slow stuff like that. I'm about to go to sleep. Nah, son. We gonna lift this thing and get them strong muscles, bruh.
All right, bro. Oh my God, yo, do not do this at home. Oh my goodness, there's no way that's right, bro. Yo, comment down below. Let me know what you think.
No more pre-workout for this guy.
Yeah, right, yo, you capped off.
You capped off
the pre-workout, bro. You capped off the pre-workout, bro. What you guys say about that lift?
I guess he's on some high-ass protein or some shit.
You say he gets you on some high-ass protein or something.
It's all good, bro. I know what it feels like, bro. I know what it feels like to, you know, want to be somebody or something you ain't, bro.
I'm the leader?
You're the leader of the pack, bro.
Oh, you heard that, y'all. Y'all heard that. I'm the leader of the pack. You heard that already from the challenges.
Leader of the pack. All right, right now we're switching grips. We're doing hammer curls right now. All right, hammer curls on the 40. I'm doing hammer curls on the 100. Are you guys gassed out? Y'all boys gassed out? Yeah, I see you sitting.
You're getting warmed up, bro. What you talking about, bro? Y'all boys taking forever, bro.
Yeah. Do hammer curls. How many times I gotta tell y'all?
Doing 100 right now.
Oh, okay, I thought he was capping, but he is doing 100. I thought he was full of cap just now.
Only capping is you, bro.
Yeah.
Come on, guy. Push it, guy.
Oh, 100 pounds, let's go.
Come on, buddy. That's all you got? Push it, guy.
Form is completely off, guys.
Oh, shit.
Form is completely off. Nigga standing up while I lifting that shit, look like he about to throw it.
Hey, look, just in case y'all think I'm lying, 100 pounds right there, yo. 100 pounds hammer curl right here.
In drip. Remember, it's about foot talking.
Come on, Mike Tyson. Looks like he's struggling. This is the strongman challenge. Looks like small man is challenging with the challenge or whatever. I'm out here.
Hey, yo, comment down below who you think won that bicep challenge. Comment down below.
Yeah, for real. Let us know.
Was it Iguana Man? Was it El Toto? Or was it the Pawn Stars?
Yeah.
Or was it Eric, a.k.a. Pop Smoke?
Yeah.
Let us know. I see Iguana Man trying to get an extra pump in over here. He said he's doing one hand and he's flexing. Damn, I don't know, bro. Oh, my God. Yo. Jesus, bro. Hey, that boy turning up. That boy turning up. Oh. Hey, what y'all boys doing? Come on, y'all can exchange phone numbers after the gym, after the workout. Y'all can exchange phone numbers and shit. Right now.
Besides, I've been here 2 hours before you got here.
But then we're hitting you. You just defend yourself, all right?
That is.
You just take the punch.
Yeah. Well, you know, you try to block. You try to block.
Just block yourself. Yeah, you punch it back. Oh shit! Yo, this is getting out of hand, yo. This is all because they think. Oh, no face shots. No face shots. Jeez.
Okay, let's do it one more time.
All right, here. Look, you come at me. All you gotta do is block what I'm throwing, bro. What the fuck? Bro, you have to block what I'm throwing.
You just block it. You're not.
Bro, block your body, bro.